clearly that we are the children of the Atomov.
We are the children of the Atomov.